Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today we are going to learn about the breadboard trainer. So as we know, we can use the breadboard trainer to design the many electronic circuits using the electronic component. So the order code for breadboard trainer is 33513. So this is the order code of Tesca's breadboard trainer, and this is the front panel of this breadboard trainer. So this breadboard trainer is a basic lab equipment for assembling various prototype circuits without soldering. So for experiment purpose, other necessary accessories are provided on the panel. So these are the 8 logic inputs. So you can take logic 1 and logic 0 using these logic switch toggle switches. This is the clock of 1 Hz and 1 kHz. So you can use this pulsar to give a 1 kHz clock and 1 Hz clock. 1 kHz and 1 Hz means we take it from duty cycle of the clock. So duty cycle of the clock means 1 Hz and different duty cycle means 1 kHz. So you can use different clock using this clock section. And we have also provided you a 2 DC supplies, 5 volt and 15 volt. And this is a breadboard to make the electronic circuit. So now I am going to show you clock in the CRO, 2 and logics and also logic input. So first of all, turn on this training board. So now for logic 0, red LED will glow. For logic 1, green LED will glow. So these are the logic 1. So you can use logic 1 using these toggle switches to make your electronic circuit. And logic 0 means red LED will glow. So you can use logic 0 as per your electronic circuit. Now I am going to show you a clock of 1 Hz and 1 kHz. 1 Hz and 1 kHz means by means of duty cycle. So to show you a clock of 1 Hz and 1 kHz, first of all I am connecting this to the CRO. So give the CRO 230 volt AC supply. So now I am using the 1 Hz clock. Now by pressing this pulsar again and again, you can observe So 1 Hz clock by means of duty cycle. So you can observe this is a different duty cycle. So this is a 1 Hz clock cycle by means duty cycle. Now I am using the 1 kHz clock. So this is the 1 kHz clock cycle. By pressing pulsar switch again and again, you can observe the duty cycle can made 30%, 40%, 50% and 100%. So this is the 1 kHz clock. So this is all about the breadboard trainer. So you can use these clock in the breadboard to design a electronic circuits. So this is all about the breadboard trainer. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Thank you.